This week I use the Venerable color palette. This color palette is very rich and saturated. Next week I will be using the Earthy color palette. Which illustration is your favorite?